Bitcoin has spent the last 2 months trading in a tight range between $8,500 and $10,000. Prices have barely deviated from these boundaries, save for minor deviations that were quickly corrected. Some say that this consolidation is a launchpad for the bull market. Yet the argument that Bitcoin's recent price action is the cryptocurrency topping recently gained strength with a new analysis. Over the past few weeks, there have been many analysts drawing lines between Bitcoin's recent price action and textbook distribution patterns. While BTC is an asset that often moves irrationality, it still abides by the rules of technical analysis, they suggest. One trader recently shared the chart below, showing that there are a couple more clues, suggesting high time frame distribution. His analysis led him to the conclusion that a drop under $7,000 could take place. He went as far as to say that a move, much lower than that pivotal level, may take place. Other indicators and metrics also suggest an imminent decline in the crypto market. Bloomberg reported on June 22 that the Bloomberg Galaxy Crypto Index is stuck in a negative trend after experiencing a rejection at 400. The index is a basket of BTC and top altcoins, such as Ethereum, Litecoin, and XRP, created by Bloomberg and Galaxy Digital. Bloomberg came to this conclusion by evaluating that DVAN buying and selling pressure indicator, which suggests BTC remains in a bear trend. On-chain analyst Cole Garner also identified three reasons why Bitcoin's next big move is likely down. They are as follows.